I have an opportunity to speak with the parents of the kids that are here at the dance competition, a few of them, and what really I'm interested in is why they actually get their kids involved. Was it them or was it the kids?
It was definitely my child.
What are the noticeable differences have you had emotionally, socially, physically?
I think able to control herself a little bit more, whereas before it was just kind of all over the place. Now I think she understands a little more about how to present herself to the public.
So no matter what, you'll always keep her in this as long as she's willing to.
Oh, absolutely.
Because it's really a lifetime thing that you're giving her.
Yes.
You must have a tall
hoop. She's 6 feet.
You must be
tall.
Like me. Well, she's only 6 feet. I'm 6'5".
Okay.
Yet another mother here of one of the childs. And which one was your child?
Michaela. Yes. She's wearing the blue.
And how old is she?
She is 10.
How long has she been dancing?
About 2 years.
Did you ask her to get involved, or she inquired about getting involved?
Honestly, I think all children kind of want to do something. We saw a documentary called Mad Hot Ballroom, and she said, Mom, that's what I want to do.
Do you dance yourself with your husband?
We do dance, merengue and salsa.
That's absolutely
about it.
Right.
Yeah.
So did she think that maybe she was influenced while watching you two dance?
Probably.
Dancing of all the wonderful things it has in our young minds today. And the great thing about these dance competitions is that we're seeing more and more of these kids out there dancing. Their parents are signing them up for them. Why? We'll find out later, but I can tell you what, that these young minds, when they get older and they graduate from high school, college, because they did all this dancing, they'll be stronger, they'll be smarter, they'll be more confident, coordinated, graceful for the rest of their life. And that's the beauty behind ballroom dancing. It's something that we really benefit socially, emotionally, physically, and mentally. Is that right, kids?
Yes.
What?
Yes!
All right.
You dance?
I do dance.
We love the ball!